What's poppin'? Brand new wheel just hoppin'. Hi guys, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And my name is Lynn. If you guys are new here, do not leave without subscribing and turning on your post notifications so you will not miss any videos that I will be posting in the near future. Okay guys, so in today's video I will be giving you some of my favorite Netflix shows. Binge worthy, of course. You can watch it with family, friends, your grandparent, even, like, you know, whatever you desire. All right guys, so just before we get started, do not forget to follow me on social media, follow my business pages and my personal page. Everything will be on the screen and in the description down below. So first up, we have Dynasty. Now Dynasty, it's a crazy show. It's very dramatic. This involves a family, a rich family.
How was Denver?
I missed the heat.
Trust me,
it wasn't as hot without you here.
Straight to the manor?
I'm open to a detour.
I can't believe you just spend the median household income on jet fuel. When the revolution happens, it'll be your head they come for first.
Oh, I'll be sure to get my hair done.
Yeah, sooner the better.
I didn't realize your father was expecting you too.
Where is he? Hey, guess who's... Oh my God!
What the hell are you doing here?
Who the hell are you doing here?
I think she works for the company.
This is Crystal, my fiance.
We're getting married.
I'm usually the one that makes things awkward around here.
I'm happy to relieve you of that burden.
And, you know, there's money, there's lies, there's secrets, drama, all that stuff involved. So that's what you're going to be getting from that. But just keep in mind, lots and lots of drama involved in this. All right. All right. So next up, we have Elite. Now, Elite, it's about high school kids. They're, you know, at school and then someone turns up murdered.
Samuel, tengo que hacerte unas preguntas.
De aquí saldrán los líderes del mañana.
¿Sois los nuevos?
Pues suerte, la vais a necesitar.
Paraíso, chaval.
Hola, me llamo Samuel.
¿Qué ha dicho el camarero?
Míralo. Sí, parece un ministro.
Hermanito.
Irá bien en Pijolandia, ¿no?
Sí.
Que no me enteré yo que me lío otro tal con quien haga falta.
Esa gente nunca trae nada bueno, Polo.
¿Qué me puedes decir de esto?
¿Por qué?
Creemos que se trata del arma homicida.
They found someone dead. And obviously they have to investigate all these kids, and then, you know, different things start revealing. So that's basically what happens in that. Drama. And they're just throwing tantrums and it's just crazy. This is, I believe as well, season 3 on Netflix. I could be wrong. But it's also not in English, so you have to be reading subtitles. I mean, unless you speak Spanish, but I mean, I don't know if you'll be speaking Spanish. But Elite is funny. It's good. Do not recommend this. I do not recommend you to watch this with kids. You know, anyone underage, do not watch it with them. Okay, so we have Good Girls next. Now, Good Girls, it's based on three parents, so three mothers. You know, they needed money, so they decided to rob, I believe it was a supermarket, which one of the girls worked at, so... The FBI got involved, that became crazy, and they kept stealing. So, you know that's gonna be a little bit having you off of your seat and in suspense and all that kind of stuff. So that's good. Definitely a 10 out of 10. Now, this one I've watched recently. I believe this is the fourth one. Chini and Georgia. This is a new one. It's fairly new, probably about a month or two. This is really good. this one.
My mom had me when she was my age.
You're gonna like Massachusetts. Perfect for a fresh start.
We move a lot, so I'm always the new girl.
Who's that?
That is Jenny's mom. I know.
I'm such a psycho.
Jenny's thriving here. She has friends. This adorable little boyfriend.
Mom, grow up!
We've kissed like 3 times. That's it. Seriously? I blame toxic masculinity.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay.
You're new, right? Just moved in across the street.
I met your mom last night.
Yeah, well, she can be very friendly.
She asked me for weed. She wasn't that friendly.
Well, she can also be kind of a...
Happy sweet 16, jerk!
God, my crush on Georgia grows every day. Is that weird?
Yes.
Sorry.
We played this game twice.
My mom deals with her problems by ignoring them, bundling them up, and packing it away. The only man I've ever seen her love is my dad, and that never ends well.
She promised that this time would be different. But everywhere has problems.
It's about a mother and her 2 kids. They just moved into this new city. So during this season, they're going to be talking about the reasons why they moved. And, you know, whatever they've been through. Like, mainly the mom, because she got pregnant young with the girl. So they're just going to be talking and showing about, you know, whatever she's been through as a parent and still going through, you know, as a single parent. So that's pretty nice. Number 5, we are going to go with This Is Us. This Is Us is a very emotional but inspiring show for me, at least. I think 5 or 6 seasons. I'm not really up to date with this, honestly speaking. So I can't necessarily let you guys know how many seasons, but it's really, really good. You have to pay attention though, because they show you past, present, future. So they skip, they come back, and they go forward kind of thing. So you have to be paying attention, because if you miss something, you might get a little bit, you know, thrown off. But this is definitely really good. Really, really good. If you know, you don't like to get emotional, you don't want to cry, you should not watch this, because this is very, very emotional. Next, we have Atypical. Atypical is...
I'm a weirdo. That's what everyone says. Sometimes I don't know what people mean when they say things.
Sam, people on the spectrum date, you know.
Girls don't really notice me at all, and I'm not great at picking up signals.
She's smiling right at you.
You need to turn that down, like, 70%.
Casey, why does my to-do list say remove stick from butt?
I don't know. But if it's on there, you gotta do it, right?
I can't find my work pants.
Sam's gonna start dating.
You and I were much older when we met. Maybe it's time for us to take a step back.
You wanna know how to get the girls? I'm taking you to Poon City.
That's not a real place.
Nope, not doing that.
There are strategies I could teach him.
I'm not a little kid anymore. I can do things.
Strategies or when you get your heart broken.
Sometimes I wish I was normal.
Dude, nobody's normal. I think I'm
ready to go. Your son has the same desire to be loved that we all do.
Paige?
Why shouldn't he pursue it?
My family is fragile.
Everything is Sam this and autism that. Maybe it's time for you to have your own life.
Whoever first said practice makes perfect was an idiot. Humans can't be perfect because we're not machines. The best thing that you can say about practice is that it makes better.
About a autistic teenage boy. So it's basically his life and trying to fit in with the world and, you know, how he copes with different things and that kind of stuff. But it's really nice, interesting, because you get to see a different side of things that you don't normally see in shows, you know, like a show like this. I don't think there's a lot of shows like this out there. So yeah, that show is really good. I definitely give that a 10 out of 10. This is definitely a family show that you can watch with your family, binge it and all that. Next up we have Trinkets. It's, I believe, 2-3 seasons, but that is now finished. So after, if you would have watched it, there's no more to come, if you did not know that. Yeah, this is basically three girls. They met in like a rehab place because they're stealing. That's basically what they do. So they met up with each other. They're just going around stealing, and it's kind of crazy. So that's definitely a must to watch. Next up, we have Sweet Magnolias. This is basically about
My life is insane. I'm holding it together by duct tape and happy thoughts, and I'm near out of both. My divorce papers.
All you have to do is sign those, and your marriage to Bill Townsend is officially over.
I have to get a new job. I have to get a new everything.
Which makes this the perfect time to start something new.
Just one signature and it's all over. Who has a pen?
Well, I thought you never asked. We have been talking about going into business together. Remember, the Sweet Magnolias.
We three are gonna turn that big old house into a glorious spa.
If I really am good at this, why am I not able to put a family together for myself?
My food makes people happy. Gives them a reason to come together.
Well, now that we've established that Bill is not what you want, can we move on to what you do? Namely, a tall, handsome... Yes.
Coach?
Ty. Hi. He is my son's coach.
So there is a little something there. Your face is
gonna fade to black. Why does everyone think they can sit in judgment in my life? People are trying to help you because they love you and they believe that you deserve better.
You have truly found yourself a unicorn.
A unicorn with a six pack. Oh.
You said you wanted to build a life with me.
I believe there is not a problem that cannot be solved by having a drink and a talk
with the two of you.
Pour it out.
See what happens when you allow yourself to drink.
I think there's three women. They own a spa together. One is going through a divorce, and you know, their day-to-day life pretty much with business, everything personal with their kids, all that stuff. Really, really great show. Next up, we have Blood and Water. Blood and Water is, I think, a South African show. Yeah, I think it's South African. This girl.
17 years is a long time to look for someone. Just ask God to bring her home.
I've been living with this ghost my entire life.
We've got a new student here with us today.
She's acting strange.
What was her name?
Didn't you just saw Kevin?
What do your parents do?
I guess she's a genuine
welcome to the
Justice. Tell us, why did you transfer to Parkhurst?
Where are you from? Certainly not from the same place as people around here.
Parkhurst isn't immune to frivolous popularity contests.
Ladies and gentlemen, your birthday girl, Fikile Bele!
You remind me of something about your eyes.
I've never seen you before.
No, I'm not good at opening up to people.
Life seems pretty perfect.
Fixation much?
Where were you born? Home? Hospital?
Not sure.
What's your obsession with her anyway?
It seems like your girlfriend has been doing a lot of digging.
This girl, you know, her father, I think, was charged with a murder or something of the sort. And she has a sister that's missing or presumed dead. Oh, she went missing, I believe. I watched this a while ago, so. The last one I have here is The Blacklist. No, The Blacklist. A wanted fugitive, been on the run for years, and he suddenly appears and he only wants to speak with this agent in the FBI, and she is actually new to the job. Like, the show started, that was her first day, and this guy just appears and he just only wants to speak with her. So then, like, you know what, why? She doesn't know much, she doesn't know anyone, anything, so why do you want to talk with her? But twists and turns and drama, I love that show very, very much. Like, one of my favorite shows. Okay, you guys, so I will be doing a part two of this video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you have watched any of this show and you liked it, please comment down below what you liked about it or which one you have watched. If you also recommend something for me to watch, please do so. I'll be happy to check it out. I watch mainly shows, to be honest, but nevertheless, I'll be happy to check something out. So please comment down below something that you think I might be interested in. And I'll see you guys in part 2. Thank you so much. Bye.